Franklin said, while you sit there, Kimberly's life is ebbing away.
Oh, Alpha, you can come out of hiding.
I don't like you, Ed.
It said, you blinking bucket of bolts, Lord said.
Get on with it, Zed. What do you want?
All right, Power Rangers, this is your dilemma. You agree to pilot my new fleet of swords and do all my evil bidding. Or you can refuse my offer, in which case we can all sit around and have a jolly time watching the Pink Ranger race away.
I will never let you get away with this.
Save your breath, Zordon. I'm giving the commands around here. Now, I'll give you a moment to make your decision.
We can't let anything happen to Kimberly. She's one of us.
Tick tock, tick tock. Time is up now, heroes. Or should I say, zeros. Oh, zeros. That's a good one.